What's up, guys? It's your boy Rue, and we are back for another Trails of Cold Steel video. Continuing on with celebrating Nihon Falcom's 40th year anniversary. We are continuing off right from the previous video, leaving off at the very beginning of the old schoolhouse third floor, Area 1. So in this video, I hope to try to, without too much stress, too much deaths, get through this old schoolhouse. Are we finally going to get the rush? That rush link where we had 3 BP? Is that finally going to be a thing? I think we're finally going to get that BP attack. The rush link? Hey, let's get it. So like, as usual, if you all see me looking to the left, I'm just making sure everything is recording. Because this is actually my third video in a row that I've been recording, so I just want to make sure it's still going smoothly, you feel me? Let's get it! I don't want- just because we had that, I don't want to be overconfident. This is still going to be tough. We gotta come in level-headed. There we go. That's why I like having Laura in the overworld, just because she can stun him. So I got a three-girl squad with my boy Rean. That's honestly a common formation I use with them. It's usually him and three other females because, you know, like as I keep on saying, he is the future harem king. He is the harem king in the making. So now, my point would... See, this is the reason why I have Fee in here. Because she's going first, so I can set up. Give me those. The motivates, increase my strength. Ooh, my CP is not looking so good with Rean. I didn't update any of their cores, so I definitely need to do that. I am actually just going to... I don't even know what I want to do. I'm just going to do a melee. That's actually pretty decent damage, honestly. Yo, B is so fast, it's kind of nuts. And then I'm going to do a movement. Reduce their movement. So this should be fine, right? Look at this. This should be perfectly fine. I don't anticipate any issues. Demonic Sight. 3 KOs. Because remember, Demonic Sight, she's going already. So Demonic Sight has a 30% chance to KO. And they have... What are they at? What am I doing? I'm not supposed to be checking. I'm not supposed to be checking the statuses like that. I'm actually going to give that one to... What is up with Alisa's damage? She's not supposed to be that damaging. So simple little things like that, enemies that have really low health, I like giving Rean the kill just so I can gain that CP from because of his master quartz. So if y'all see me like wasting turns, it's essentially so I can get Rean that CP bonus. Useless. Oh no, whoa. Whoa, that was too close. That was way too close. Another one? Are you kidding me? So the reason why I smash these is so like that I can get Sephiroth. Literally the only reason. Recovers EP on the... Okay, so Dragonbane recovers EP on the field. That is hugely clutch. Since I can't use EP healing items. EP restoring items. But I don't know who I'm going to give that to. Emma doesn't really have the slots available to her. Because I definitely rather have EP cut. Do I give it to Alisa? I don't really see a reason why. Laura definitely doesn't need it. Fee doesn't need it. And Rean, yeah, I'll just give it to Alisa. Screw it. I'm so low on the quartz. Jeez. Alright, we made it to Area 2. We have made it to Area 2. If it's still the same enemies, then I'm only going to include the battles that are actually interesting. Because some of them are just like, when there's like only 2 or 3, Or if I get a massive turn bonus, like at the very beginning, like, it's just easy, so there's no point in putting it in here just constantly, otherwise it's just like gonna be the same thing over and over. So I switched Rean out because he was stunned, and I'm not trying to deal with that right now. I'm in a little bit of a dicey situation here. So Fee's surrounded because I used Rean's autumn leaf cutter like a smart person instead of using arc slash, and Laura was fainted, but now she's recovered. So this one's looking a little bit problematic. I'm not gonna lie. Laura is so done. Okay. Hopefully Laura does not get targeted, otherwise she's dead. You're actually kidding me right now. Oh, she's freaking sealed? Are you serious? So I might have gone a little overconfident and used that speed up button a little too much, because as y'all can see, I just died. I got a little too excited. I got way too carried away. I got way too carried away. I got way too overconfident. Let's try it again from the beginning. Dude, I don't know what to do, man. Besides arc slash, I think this is my choice. Yeah, I gotta go arc slash. It's the fainting. Fainting is such an OP status to inflict. And I forgot to put Fee instead of Emma. That's probably why. So I'm actually gonna use Ariel then. I did that because I'm expecting him to move into it. Literally the only reason. And those three targets aren't going to move before Elisa goes, so that's why I put her spell there. Just in case y'all are wondering. Just don't faint. And then arc slash. Much better. When I don't be overconfident, stupid good things happen. So it's such a difference. Literally my mistake was using autumn leaf cutter, because then Rean got sealed and then everything just went downhill from there. Alright, I made it to the end. So let's heal. So as y'all can see, there's only one battle that, stressed me out a little bit. That was just because I went in way over too confident, made a mistake, and I got paid the price. But I rebound. So nothing too crazy. So I did end up getting Rean and Fee to level 23. And then everyone else is just at level 22. So now I am going to adjust my orbments going into this fight. I am going to keep Fee, Rean, and Eusis, Emma the same. It's mainly just Laura and Alisa because they lost some quartz. So for Laura, I'm actually going to give her the HP 2. So now she has double HP buffs. And then for here, I want to give her... Oh, I really don't know what I want to give her. I guess I could give her 10% blind. I could give her 10% blind, but I highly doubt that's going to do anything. And I don't have any quartz. I don't have any sepa to craft quartz. Like, I'm fairly low, as y'all saw. But when I was trying to get some slots. So, I am just going to give her the blind. Screw it. And I can't even give Alisa anything because I don't have any strength ones. So, we're just going to go with this build. And just hope for the best, I guess. I don't really know. Wait. Oh, I'm so dumb, dude. I should have healed after giving Laura the HP. Stupid. Now, let's look at the... I did get one new equip, Black Bangle. Prevents sleep. Interesting. Prevents poison, prevents faints, prevents freeze, prevents death blows, blind, confuse, seal, burn. I think I'm gonna replace the Picard plush with Black Bangle. I'll leave Rean as it is. I'll leave Laura as it is. Because I don't know if Death Blows becomes a thing in this game until later on. But just in case, I'm gonna leave it equipped. And then I'm actually gonna take this off. Give it to Emma. Take out this and give her this. And then I will give Alisa the Picard plush. And remember, I can't use these three yet because these are like towards more like endgame accessories. And the only reason I'm doing a new game plus here is because I need a notebook. I believe it's for Patrick. Like right here. Wait. I know I need it for somebody. That's the whole reason I even did a new game plus. Oh yeah, Vincent. I need it for Vincent. That's why I'm doing a new game. Okay, I don't know what just happened, but my face cam app on my phone just disconnected real quick. I think it's because I got a call just a minute ago. I'm not sure, but we should be back now. Okay, well, let's save this thing. And we're going to go take on this quest. I'm not a quest, we'll take on this boss monster. Alright, let's do this thing. Let's take on the boss monster. And finish this month's old schoolhouse run. Okay, it's this thing. I don't know what this thing does. I have no idea what this thing does. And they're going first. Great. Wait, why does Alisa not have full HP? I thought I just healed. What is with this damage, yo? Can y'all chill? Like, can y'all actually chill? Give me that defense. Mike.
Sir,
I don't know what that was. I'm actually gonna switch to Emma. Wait. What just happened? What did I do with Laura? I thought Laura was supposed to have a turn. I wanted to switch Laura with Emma. What did I just do? What the heck did I just do? Oh, I'm dead. I'm done. I lost. Something, I don't know what just happened. What just happened? Why didn't Laura switch to Emma? Why did she... What? I'm so freaking confused right now, I'm not even gonna lie. I can't believe I took the burn equip off. And they're burning the heck out of me right now. How ironic. How freaking ironic. It's fine. Can they be delayed? They can't be delayed. I'm gonna use breathe. Then I'm actually gonna use Fortuna to gain that ADF bonus. Now, what do I want to do? They can't be delayed, but do I still want to try? I'm actually gonna keep Rean here. No, I'm gonna go for another motivate. And then I'm gonna use another defensive buff. Lacrest. It's the same old Schoolhouse theme song. I love the guitar part still though. Even though they've been playing it a lot in this game so far, I still love the guitar part. Now, let's go for another breathe. I literally can't do anything else because she's burned. And then let's go for a golden sphere. Let's see if we can blind them. Spray that ink, octopus ink on their faces. Spread that octopus ink on their faces. Let's go. Come on. Give it to me. Give it to me. Please. I think that's a blind. Yeah, it's a blind. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Let's freaking go, man. Now I'm gonna go for a steel seal or a blind here. Sorry, I was looking at the floor because I don't know why, but my spider tingles were sensing. My spider senses were tingling, so I just had to take a quick look. I don't know why. Very strange. Sleep. Are you serious? I'm highly tempted to go into uses. Oh, Emma's sleeping. Yeah, I'm gonna go into uses. I'm gonna go into uses and use Recuria. Yeah, I think that's the play.
Ikimasu.
and Eustace went to sleep.
Eustace went to sleep. It's not sleeping time. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing, Eustace? It's not time to sleep, bro. It's not time to sleep. You have a stream to be watching. You've got a 3 a.m. stream to be watching. Why are you sleeping?
This is really bad. This is actually really bad. Because if Emma gets hit, she's gonna faint anyways. That's essentially my thought process. Rean is my only character that resists sleep. So I'm gonna leave him like this. Over here. Perfect. Eustace has a zero arts turn. It's beautiful. Beautiful. I'm actually gonna breathe. I was just kidding. I'm gonna use breathe because I need HP. Yep. That's basically how it goes, fam. Blind? Did she get the blind off? She did not. Dumat. Seal? Seal? If you can delay, at least get the seal. Come on, come on. Yeah, he got the seal. My boy got the seal. My boy got the seal. And then I'm actually going to switch into Fee. Wow. Laura has that much more HP than Fee because of those quartz. That's insane. I'm going to go for the middle one. And then I'm a crystal saber. Let's go, Eustace. Eustace? Eustace. I need you to blast him the hell away from here. Come on. Give me that damage. Give me that damage, baby. Give me that damage, baby. Come on. That's decent damage. I'll take that. I'll take that for sure. I'll take that for sure. Then let's go for another golden spear. Can we get all three of them? Yeah, we can get all three of them. Nice. That's fine. That's not fine. I was too slow, man. I was too slow. I'm such an old man. I'm such an old man. I am such an old man. I tried to get Laura's ass scrapped out before she would faint, and I was too slow to react. I'm so old, man. What is up with my crappy reflexes? Okay, this is kind of a bad situation. This is kind of a bad situation. I forgot. Alisa doesn't have AoE heal besides Blessed Arrow, but that doesn't heal herself. I may have made a mistake.
Hi. So basically, I essentially lost because I took the burn, resist the burn equip buff. And I only have one character that resists sleep. So what am I gonna do? I have no idea. The fact that they're outspeeding Fee is freaking mind-blowing to me. Like, I actually don't understand that. This is insane, y'all. This is insane. What is actually happening right now? I blame my old fingers. My old fingers and my old reaction for missing Laura's S-Grab. That's decent damage, but she's dead here. This is wild. This is kind of wild. I am not gonna lie, this is kind of wild. Okay, I'm gonna melee. Then I'm going to use Laura's S-Craft. Give me that damage. That's decent damage. Then I'm gonna switch into Emma. And I am going to use. Since I already faced them twice, I believe I can check their magic. So, I am going to use this, even though they have a very low chance of being frozen. Yeah. You want to give me the high RNG? I got the RNG! I got the RNG freeze. I got the RNG freeze. Let's get it. Let's go. Please. That last run before this, that was just total massacre. If I can get the luck right now, if I can actually get the luck right now. She got the breathe off. She got the breathe off. Okay. 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 That's fine. Okay, so Alisa just fainted and she recovered. And of all people, Rean has the heal. Are you kidding me? Or not the heal, the zero art. I'm gonna switch to Eustace. And then I'm a Tira Alisa. Then I'm gonna switch out Alisa. And then bring back my boy Rean.
That was dumb. I did not realize he only has 600 HP. I am so dumb. I didn't know he only had six. I forgot he only had 600 HP. Dang it, bro. I have to bring back. I'll bring back Fee. I'll bring Fee in. And then. Can she? Yeah! Woo! Let's freaking go, guys. Let's freaking go, man. Okay, now. Now. I am going to. Flame Slash. All three of them. This is it. This is it. This is the run. This is the run. Let's go. Let's go. GG's. Raps. Chicken raps. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Freaking go, man. Let's freaking go, man. Let's freaking go, dude. Serene Blessing. Insane. Utterly insane. You have got to be kidding me, bro. You cannot make this stuff up. What is up with these people's damage, man? I know I'm underleveled, so I didn't do any grinding. How is Rean asleep? He has an anti-sleep equip. Well, unless did I take that off? Nah, there's no way I took it off, right? Nah, there's no way I took it off. Nah. So I'm actually going to switch to Eustace here. Emma and Fee are probably going to miss the experience, but I'd rather win. I'd rather win, let's be honest. I can always grind off screen. I'd rather win. So right here, I'm going to do a melee, and then I'm going to go here. Make sure he doesn't get that crit off. What is this? Guys, what is happening? What is happening right now? I did not expect this to happen. So, this guy is, what level is he? He's level 23, okay? My highest character is, I believe, level 20. No, I do have level 23, but everyone else is level 22. So I'm barely on par. I didn't do any grinding. I did not expect this to happen. This is insane. This is nuts. This is actually nuts. I almost messed it up. I almost messed that up. I cannot believe this happened, dude. This is nuts. Utterly insane. I'm leaving it all on the video. Alright. Both the first KOs I'm leaving on the video, and this run I'm leaving on the KO. The two things I did wrong was the fact that I took off the burn equip. Like, how was I supposed to know that he was going to burn me? Like, how could I have predicted that he was going to burn me to that extent? So the fact it took the burn equip was a huge negative. And I don't know if I took the sleep equip off, but I'm pretty sure I had the anti-sleep equip onto my Rean. So the fact he fell asleep is making no sense to me. But that was insane. That was nuts. I mean, look at that experience. Eustace fainted and he still got 1500 experience. Did y'all see that? Eustace fainted and he got 1500 experience. Rean, Laura, and Alisa got 2000. Like, look at that. Jeez. That was rough, though. That was insane. That was insane. That right there showed the effects of what happens when you do a no-item run. If I could've used items, I could've easily bodied that, those three. Easily could've bodied them if I used items. If I could use items, rather. And if Lauren Fee could've linked, that might've helped a little bit, but let's be honest, we still would've died. He can't hear any door opening, is that what? Like a no new floor? Yeah, he figured it out. I'm pretty sure it's because we're being tested. Alright. So, that was insane. That was nutty. Let's leave this place before something else pops up. Because that was wild. That was wild. That was, I don't even have the words. I don't even have the words to explain what just happened. I'm definitely using my in-city heal. Part of me was thinking, why not use it just to make the practical more challenging? But after that, I am definitely using that heal. You better believe, bet your ass I'm using it. Let's get out of here. Get me out of this place. End investigation. Get me gone, man. Get me gone, y'all. Oh yeah, it was a long time, alright. Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? I'm pretty sure he figured out what I've been mentioning, that the fact that this is like a test. Every time they pass the test, a new floor opens. Follow certain rules. The first rule would be that there's always a door at the entrance to every floor. Second is that there's a really tough monster waiting at the end. And each month a new floor opens up to explore after they body the previous floor monster boss, essentially. I definitely feel like it's a test. For sure, by a certain somebody. I think we all know who that somebody is if you played, who I'm talking about. Being tested by something or someone, but something is more like it. Emma, see, this is what pisses me off about Emma is she knows exactly what's going on, but she won't provide any guidance or clues or anything. She's just being utterly worthless. This is what I'm referring to when I'm saying that. This is my issue with her. Well, I'm also a little bit salty after what just happened, so. Okay, Gladiator Headband. I need those. I think that's the CP gain. One additional bonding event. Alright. Let's do these two bonding events real quick, and then we'll call it a video. I've been recording for over an hour, but I think I can edit it down to a decent amount. Because honestly, a lot of the, prior to that boss, the old schoolhouse floor, third floor, wasn't that challenging. That boss was a major problem, though. Jeez. Talk about problems. Oh, you're really here to help, huh? I highly doubt that. We could really use your help as to explaining what's going on at the old schoolhouse, and I know you know some answers. You may not know the whole thing, but I know you know something. But you don't want to give us that, huh? Or you don't want to tell us who that cat is? But you're going to claim you want to help me? BS. Be freaking S, man. Be freaking S, bro. I don't know why we're studying for a midterms that we've already taken. Does that make sense to you guys? Because it doesn't make sense to me. I think he's just here for that lap pillow. That lap pillow?
You know what I'm saying about the lap pillow? I think y'all know what I'm saying. I don't know what just happened. Did he get distracted by the plot? He got distracted by the plot. I think these comments of Emma's you know what has got this man distracted. You couldn't possibly be any more red. You look like you've had a few beers, my guy. That was pretty hilarious. But still, she claims she wants to help y'all. She won't give us the information we want. Auto tier, that's nice. That's it. I'm gonna use the cafe heal real quick, cause remember, old Schoolhouse is not Trista. So I'm gonna use this real fast. And this heal resets every chapter, so I'm not cheating. Oh, there's Angelica and Alisa. Let's talk to these two real quick. Oh yeah, Angelica did used to do that, didn't she? Yeah, they're pretty good friends. Alright, let's get this heal in. Let's get this much needed rest in. Much needed. Much needed. Very needed. Are you kidding me? Like, are you actually kidding me? That was nuts. Part of me had a feeling. Because I went in not having the mindset of doing any grinding. But I did not think it was going to be that disastrous. But anyways, that's going to be the end of this video. We got through the old Schoolhouse, not in one piece, but we made it out. So in the next one, we are going to, I believe we will get our midterm results back. See how we did compared to class 1 and 2, the nobles. Hopefully we kick their butts. Then we'll do the practical exam, and then the next set of field studies will get announced. So, I hope you all guys enjoyed this video. The two videos that I recorded today will be getting hopefully posted tomorrow. And then we'll continue recording more and getting more of these videos and content and enjoying all of the Falcom gaming for this entire week. I hope y'all are looking forward to it because I'm excited for this. And I hope y'all are going to enjoy it, all the content that's going to be coming out on the channel. Anyways, I'm starting to ramble, so let me cut it here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope y'all have a great day. And I will see you all in the next video. Peace.